Good morning, everyone. I need to go get ready. I have like 10 minutes to leave and I like just woke up. I don't know what I'm doing.
But it's a beautiful day outside. Blue as can be.
Alright guys, I'm late for school. So I have to go, and I'll see you when I get back.
So Justin's over, he's eating his food, and it's 12:21, and I need some food too. So, I don't know what I'm gonna eat. This is basically all you do, is just vlog what you do, I guess.
Do you have KD?
I think so. Yeah, we always have KD. I'll make some. Hey guys, I know I haven't been vlogging much today, but it's kind of just been running around for me and whatnot. So, sorry, let me just back out of here. Basically, yesterday, after I went to the bank and whatnot, kind of came home and I just crashed. Didn't get to edit the vlog. This morning I had to go to school, so the vlog still, right now, is not edited. Well, by the time you guys are watching this, it will be edited and uploaded, but, yeah, I'm slacking on the vlog right now, I'm sorry. I just have no time because of school, basically, so right when I get home, I'm gonna edit for an hour, get it all done, rendered, and try to upload it all within an hour, so that I can leave by 3:30 because I get off of school at 2:30. So, yeah, I'm leaving at 3:30 to go to Chrono. So you guys get to see my Chrono house that's getting built for the first time. It's gonna be exciting. All right, I'm at school now, so I gotta go. All right, just finished editing yesterday's vlog. It is actually 16 minutes long. That's a good vlog right there. It's actually really interesting. If you haven't checked out yesterday's vlog, I suggest you do so. Only at 5%. I just started rendering it. That's gonna take a while. I guess it says another 30 minutes. What time is it? Ooh, 3:10. I was planning to leave here by 3:30. So it says 24 minutes. I hope that only actually takes 20 minutes. It'll be done by 3:30. I'll start uploading it, and hopefully be able to leave by maybe 3:40. That's what I'm planning to, because I'm supposed to meet Justin actually in Chrono as well at the house, so kind of want to make it there at the same time he does, so I don't have him waiting. So, and until then, I don't know what to do. Today's vlog, I think, is gonna, I say this every vlog, I think, oh yeah, today's vlog is gonna be boring, it's gonna be short. I don't know, something always happens to make it fun. So as of right now, I haven't got that much footage, and isn't that fun? So before I leave, I'm gonna do some fun stuff. Hopefully I try to think of something, and getting to Chrono will be much more fun. And I don't work today. I don't know if I told you guys that, but I'm gonna be going to see Carlin later too. So after I'm done at the house in Chrono, so that'll be dope. If you have not checked out 50 Cent's new music video that he just posted, it's on iTunes and everything, so please go buy that. Don't illegally download it. Check it out on YouTube. It's sick. Like, his last couple ones were alright, and for those that follow 50, he's been releasing like, what, 5 singles a month? He's been releasing songs like that. His last couple of ones were okay. I like the first ones that he released, but this recent one that just released last night that I saw, and I totally forgot to vlog about it. So I'm vlogging about it now. It's amazing. It's called Irregular Heartbeat, featuring Jadakiss and Kid Kid. It's sick. Give you a little preview here, so you know to go check it out.
Nigga, you pussy, you scared. I can hear your heartbeat. Why the fuck would you come around here? I can hear your heartbeat. Yeah, you know a dog since fit. I can hear your heartbeat. Well, we bite around here, I can hear your heartbeat. We ain't cut from the same cloth, we ain't a different shit. I want the bread, you want the bitch. Come out your mouth, slick, I'll get your head.
Oh, this is amazing!
They hit a lick. fuck who you with. Niggas a jump a clip. We buy.
I love it. Please go download it. Buy it. Buy it. Not actually download it. Leave it. Please buy it. Support him, please. And if not, go view, like the video, which is what I'm doing right now. And there we go. All right, I gotta go do laundry and dishes and all that, and then I gotta bounce right after I'm done that. So, all right, I gotta go do. Yeah. I take the forks out of the sink. I put them in this bucket thing. Pulling out the plates. Man, it's 3:30. I'm gonna be late. I'm sorry I can't freestyle. Man, like, rhyming words off the top of my head, it's been a while. Wash it up. There's another cup. Rinse it out. No doubt. Dry my hands off just a bit. Close this, I don't need it. Go over to the pots and the pants. My ramen style, you guys know you're all fans. Strainer. Open this door. It's not the drawers with the containers. I got it in the right spot. My ramen's hot. Oh, look at this. This has to go on top of the pot. This lid goes in here. You know this freestyle is what you guys wanted to hear. Still gotta put some more away. This fork goes in here, sitting in this tray. This rap sucks, I'm trying. You guys are laughing at me, you're all probably dying. Your style is generic, mine's authentic made. I roll like a renegade, unique clinic aid. My technique's bizarre and ill, I score and kill. You were a star until I served you like a bar and grill. As I proceed to cook and grill ya, that's all it took to kill ya. You better recognize me like I look familiar. You want a battle? You'll beat around the bush. Like you're scared to lick pussy, so you eat around the tush. I need a clown to push, someone that I can bully. Wait a minute, I don't think you'll understand fully. See, me without the style is like mustard without the Heinz. I lead the new school, you're a buster without the rhymes. I crush the shit out your lines.
On my way to Corona. We fucking tonight. Bitches wanna crowd around. I'm cuffing the mic. I'm a gorilla. Leave a banana stuck in your pipe. Cause I'm a real block winner. Doc in a bitch. One of my balls bigger than the Epcot Center.
Beautiful day.
Cheaper, cheaper, smoke, cheaper, cheaper.
Beautiful day.
You're so hot that I can kiss the sky, sky, sky.
So this is your guys' first introduction to my future home, Corona. Yeah, yeah. Here's Corona. It's actually my past home as well. I used to live here for 12 years and then we had to move, but decided to build a new house here, so now I'm moving back with my mother. And I currently live with my father. I don't know, it's a long story, I guess, but beautiful little quiet, peaceful town.
If you hear me, no, come and feel me. Flow. Never mixing with tricking brothers.
You guys ready for my new house? Here it is. This is what we've been building for 2 years. We started in September of 2012. And we're still not moved in because we basically built this whole thing ourselves. Just me, my mother, and her boyfriend, I guess. And this is it. I'll show you the inside in a sec. Okay, so I didn't even get to go inside and film inside because my sister wants to go get ice cream. So we're gonna go get ice cream instead. And I'm backing up. Hi, Ursa.
Hi.
She wanted me to vlog this.
Hi.
She's not gonna say anything now, okay. Legendary Chrono ice cream shop. It's the best. I totally forgot to vlog the house. I just got into a big convo with my mom and totally forgot to vlog inside of the house. I guess you guys are gonna have to wait till next time that I go there to see the inside of the house. But I'm already in the city. And I'm gonna go pick up Carlin from her grandmother's. And also her sister and her dogs. It's gonna be fun.
Baby, don't cry. Hope you got your head up. Even when the road is hard, never give up. Baby, don't cry. Hope you got your head up. Even when the road is hard, never give up. Now
Here's a story about a woman with dreams. So picture perfect at 13 and Ebony Queen. Beneath the surface, it was more than just a quick smile. Nobody knew about a secret, so it took a while.
Hey guys, it's kind of dark outside, but I already went to Carlin's. We watched some Smallville. Now we came for a walk.
What am I saying with my life?
I don't know. You decided to come to the park and now I'm on a swing. Okay, ready guys? Yeah. Ow, that hurts. Okay, hold on. I'm sorry. Oh?
Bleep.
Okay, hold on. I'm gonna try to. I can't swing with using one hand. Hard. And she's singing. I don't know. Ooh. Okay, I'm done. And this is too hard. This is how me and Carlin do our thing. Nachos and some cheese, done. Pickles, ate a bunch. And got some chips, pop. This is how we hang out in Smallville, of course. So, these are our nights. Our lives are amazing. We're full of excitement.
We went for a walk.
Yeah, we went for a walk. I did vlog some of that, so.
That was pretty cool.
That's the first walk we've ever done.
Yeah. God. As you can tell, we're obviously the most active couple. Sorry.
Yeah, we're active. You just took a ridiculous photo. Zoom in. Double chin.
That's unreal. Oh, we died for like a.
We were laughing for 30 minutes. I swear.
Honestly. I don't know why I'm even putting filters on it. I just want to. I look so bad. That's so cute.
The one that you did with the camera, that's good enough. Oh my god, that's so funny. And that's going right to Instagram. Keegs, come here. This is Carlin's sister, Keegs, for anyone watching. You should see this fit photo that we took. Look at Carlin.
Take a good long
look.
We're posting it on Instagram right now. Oh, it's unreal.
That was, we laughed for way too long for that.
Yeah.
Are you posting it right now?
Yeah, actually, I'll put that on. Supersonic speed. Summon number, dumb number, you were summoning. I'm a human. What I gotta do to get through you? I'm swimming in an innovative, innovative rubber. Summon anything you say is bigger, standing out for me. I'm devastating, more than ever devastating. How to give a motherfucker body is the villain, like a levitating. Never fading out another hit. It's a fad, but waiting for the day. It's like a thing I call to be celebrating. Cause there's no way to get a motivated. I make elevating music. You make elevator music. Oh, he's too mainstream. Well, that's what they do when they can tell us to diffuse it. It's not hip hop, it's pop. Cause I found a hell of a way to fuse it. With rock, shock, rap, with die. The one who's just gonna make him lose it. I don't know what words to use. Alright, back home, just watching yesterday's vlog, making sure it's uploaded. I know I uploaded it late. Apparently it was actually uploaded the whole time and I just had to click publish. So everyone could see. So I screwed up, but it was uploaded 30 minutes before 12 o'clock, so I made it on time. Hopefully the vlog that you guys are watching right now is up on time, but I'm gonna go to bed. So I hope you guys had a good day, have a good night, and I'll see you tomorrow. Peace out.